The Southeastern Massachusetts Mobile Newsroom takes you to New Bedford, where millions of federal dollars are on the way to help New Bedford Regional Airport revitalize its runway. Members of Massachusetts Congressional delegation announced a $6 million award from the Department of Transportation this morning. The runway at New Bedford's airport is the oldest in the state and was last resurfaced in the 70s.